This mural was made with ashes from the Amazon rainforest.
Que o homem e a mulher da caverna pintavam ali pinturas rupestres com carvão. Então eu estou retomando isso, mas usando a prova de um crime.
Brazilian street artist Mandano created a 10,000 square foot mural in São Paulo using ashes from scorched areas of the Amazon rainforest. He traveled over 6,200 miles, collecting ashes for different shades of paint from São Paulo to the Amazon, the Pantanal wetland region, the Cerrado tropical savanna, and the Atlantic forest. Along the way, he also spoke with firefighters and volunteers about their experiences. Satellites reported more than 28,000 fires in the Brazilian Amazon in August 2021 alone. The Amazon is the world's largest rainforest and stores massive amounts of carbon. As it burns, that carbon is released into the atmosphere as carbon dioxide, hurting the environment and accelerating climate change.
A gente está destruindo a natureza e a natureza, a gente é a natureza. Então eu vejo que a gente está numa autodestruição. E esse mural é esse protesto. Socorro, assim a gente não vai a lugar nenhum. E para que as pessoas também apoiem os brigadistas e as brigadas voluntárias.